And the Tony Award goes to Charlie Kringas himself, Daniel Radcliffe!
Daniel Radcliffe cited Broadway as the first place he could truly be an actor, and not just Harry Potter. Tonight marks his first Tony nomination and win.
Thank you so much. I'm gonna just talk fast and try not to cry.